Hi, wonderful beings. Today we're going to talk about water. What's so special about water that we spent a whole video on it? We live on a water planet. Over 70% of the surface of the Earth is water. Also, our body consists largely of water. That's why to keep our body balanced, it's necessary to drink water. It is, beside air, the first physical need that we have to stay alive. Water is a very special substance. And not only because the density of it changes at 4 degrees Celsius, that makes ice will float on water. Water is the best drink to purify our body. Many people tend to drink soft drinks instead of water. But beware of the amount of quick sugars you get if you are drinking soft drinks, even if they are made of pure organic fruit. An apple is for eating, not drinking. So eat an apple and drink water. Of course, it's okay to drink a nice smoothie or fruit juice, especially if it contains fibers. But beware of making drinking soft drinks as your main drink during the day. Also, in fact, if giving children to drink apple juice every day, you are helping them creating a diabetic problem when they become young adults. So, drink water. But there is more. Which water is the best water to drink? Is it safe? Where does it come from? What is the best drinking water option? You can easily buy water in every supermarket. There's a wide range of brands and sources where you can buy water from. But beware that some of these waters are stored in plastic bottles that contains chemicals that can influence your health in a negative way, especially if they contain BPA or other estrogenic activity chemicals. Perhaps you wonder, why buying water if I can drink it easily from the tap in my home? But how can we be sure that the water from the tap of your home is healthy? To qualify the water from your tap as healthy, we have to take several things in account. If the water is drinkable, your drinking water company has filtered the water. That's nice and necessary, but makes it also the water natural and living. Therefore, we are in nature today. Natural water is coming from a natural source, a well. There is one a few hundred meters from here. But what happens then to the water? It streams through nature. It swirls over natural stones and minerals. You can see that in every brook in the mountains or hills. This is very important. Why? Water molecules are not just H2O. Because every matter is energy, water molecules have an energetic frequency and contain data. Water is a data carrier. The data energetic frequency is not removed by filtering, even not by distillation. But the negative data, unhealthy energetic frequency, is removed by swirling the water over stones, crystals and minerals. That is the huge difference between spring water and tap water. That's why spring water is so much healthier than tap water. If water still contains the energetic frequency from the chemicals that are filtered out, that are probably carcinogenic, it brings that negative frequency, energetic frequency, to the cells of your body when you're drinking it. It's common sense, this is unwanted, unhealthy. The solution is to vitalize your tap water to remove all the negative energy frequencies. It's possible to add a vitalizer to your drinking water system. Core Abundant Lifestyle can help and advise you with getting healthier drinking water. But there's a lot more that we can share with you, if you are interested, about scientific research and even the reaction of water on different kinds of music. Feel free to contact me or my partner to get more information and visit our website coreabundantlifestyle.com. Enjoy your life, live healthy.